knowing
feels
they
like
can't,
they have to go for it though. If Optic get another life, Zai just marching forward. The blink of Baden bomb straight up the hill. Man, just a clip FY there with a coil. Now back for the Roshan, which is going to drop very quickly. They only have a matter of seconds to get into this pit. They'll try to lead with the Sunray, maybe with the raise, the hook connection. They've got to steal this Aegis. Who's going to end up grabbing it? The Wukong's command goes down, and CCnC with the snatch on the Aegis. Although the Radiant get the kill, they needed the extra life more than anything. A beautiful egg, but where's the follow-up damage? The Dusa is massive now, pumping in the auto attacks, forcing the Phoenix on her heels, and down the Phoenix will go. Now looking for more. FY shredded, almost one shot there with all the minus armor. And they got the extra life. That probably the game.
They've got creeps in bottom too.